have no idea where this ghost is. Where the fuck is the billiards room? Oh my god, stop! Holy crap, I have no idea where the billiards room is. Holy shit, stop! don't know how that happened, but okay. Okay. Don't really care about speedy spirits and everything. I don't really know if I need to keep it off to get all the ghosts, but I'll let this play out because it's been a while, you know.
White gloves, a cute little mustache, soft shoes. How did you get out of my... Huh. Just wait a second. Your clothes are green. Hey, you must be Luigi. Well, you had me a bit confused for a moment there. What? You want me to release Mario? No. I will not give my favorite decoration. I like Mario just where he is. Hey, so what's that you got there? A Poltergeist 3000? Uh-oh. What should we do, boss? Good idea, guys. I'll booze in this area. Gather your strength. We'll blow him away. We'll take a big boo breath. And blow you away.
Can I not open that door yet? Like the door that's over here, but up there? So that I don't have to go out and then around. Whatever. It's past 30 minutes. Yeah, I can't get close to the other door. I gotta go all the way over here. A lot of backtracking. This fucking Skyrim? You gotta suck on their frickin' crying. That just sounds like another name for a dick, but it really is just a fucking crank on a fucking toy holder. Suck on my crank, bitch. Alright. Fuck off. Fuck off. I'll just end it here. So if you like the video, hit like, and if you really like it, then subscribe, comment, share, hit the bell to be notified when I upload. I'm anti-blink. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye, shoes.